Hello everyone and welcome back! My name is Koifish. What's that? Koifish speaking in his own videos? What is this? 2017? Hello everyone and welcome back! My name is Koifish and today we're back in the wonderful world of Mount and Blade Warband. By now, I bet you've seen some of my other videos where I teach you how to start a communist revolution, or how to become the most powerful warrior, or even how to time travel. But today, I'm gonna teach you something completely different. Something that is so important that I don't know how I could overlook this. I've taught you all this valuable information, but yet I have missed this crucial part of this game. So today, I'm gonna teach you how to take over the world in Mount and Blade Warband. That's right! With all the five factions fighting for Calradia in the Civil War. Backstory, lore that no one cares about. No longer shall you have five different factions fighting for control. We're gonna create one unified state. Oh god, that sounded weird. Less talking, more raiding. Let's get into it. Alright, our first decision is a very big one. Are we be female or are we be male? Well, we could go with female. You know, there have been some pretty powerful female leaders in the world. Queen Elizabeth, she's kinda cool. And Catherine the Great, she was kinda great, I guess. But I'm gonna go by statistics here and just go with male, considering most leaders of the big empire of the world have been male. Hey, don't look at me like that, Washington Post, this is just statistics, dude. Now, what were her father? Well, he could have been a thief, or perhaps a veteran warrior, a disgruntled man who wanted his new country to be better. But we're gonna go with a better route. You know, we shouldn't make this harder than it already is. We're gonna try to take over the world, for God's sake. We're gonna go with an impoverished noble. Someone that has a claim to fame, that we can use to press and take over the land. And we're probably gonna continue. I mean, hey, have you ever heard of, hey, look at this man, he took over the entire world, and he used to work as a shop assistant. One day, you're standing here, hey, do you want one bag or two bags? And now you're sitting in the Oval Office, you say, what's up? So, we're gonna go with a page at the nobleman's court. And, yes, a young adult, life change, as it always does. You became a shitty Mountain Blade YouTuber. Man, Koifish, you had dreams. You wanted to become a pilot, and here you're sitting making shit posts for Mountain Blade Warband. What a success story! Holy shit! So, in the same way, we're gonna go with a squire. Now, it's quite obvious why we're setting out. It's not personal revenge. We're not avenging someone. That's another video Koifish made. It's not the loss of a loved one. No one has ever loved Koifish, so there's nothing to lose. It's not Vanderlust. I just like to say that word because my accent makes it sound very funny. And being forced out of my own home, Jesus Christ, I moved out from my mom's basement when I was 19. So, it's gonna be the lust for money and power. We want to control the whole world. Become an adventurer, ride out to your destiny, being that we're gonna take over Calradia. Now, considering we're a noble, we get to pick a banner. Now, while we could go with a silly dancing lion, or a triple stack of boars, or a bear that's afraid he's gonna get shot by the police. Whoa, put that gun down. Such a bad joke. We're of course gonna go with the Koifish. I think that Tailwords put this banner in just for me. Thank you, Tailwords. Now it's time to put out the world conquering stats. Alright, and now we need a name. What about a true legend among his peers. A respectable noble, if a lesser one. Alright! Now we need to create a character that really looks like a man that you can look up to and say, hey, that man knows what he's doing. So let's do that. Alright. And now that your character looks like Jesus Christ, the Son of God, but if he was a drug dealer in West Manchester, let's get into it. Praise be, Lord Jesus. Now, it's time to take over Calradia. While we could go in the Sarnid Sultanate. I don't like sand. It's coarse and rough and gets everywhere. And we could also go to the Kingdom of the Rodox, but I've never been good with a crossbow. We could also go with the Swadians or the Kurgit Khanate, but I'm allergic to horses, so that's a no-go. That leaves us with two options, the Kingdom of the Vagirs or the Kingdom of the Nords. Considering the current state of the Vagirs right now, we're gonna go with the Nords. Alright! Jesus is here to spread the word of God into the Nordlands. And I have my own painted banner that my mom made for me. Oh, a local coming to greet me. Hello there, sir! Stop! A vital part of being Jesus himself is to turn the other cheek. But if I do that, he's just gonna hit me. So, I have no other option. That's what you get, you filthy Nord. I mean, I'm a Nord.
Stop right there, criminal scum.
Oh, it was an accident. Thank you for understanding the little misunderstanding. And holy shit. How big is that cabbage, dude? Jesus Christ. Holy Jesus. Have you seen... Sir, are you doing the GMO in Calradia? I'm gonna send the police on you for making too big cabbage. This is normal cabbage, okay? This is too big, man. Shit, we're gonna leave before he does any experiments on me, dude. Now we're out in the big bad world of Mount and Blade Warband, next to Sargoth, the capital city of the Nords. And this, my friends, this is Calradia. Here lives the Nords, the clearly superior people, next to the filthy Vagirs and their vodka-drinking ways. Underneath them, we have the Swadians. Pussies! And the Rodoks. Absolute campers. And last but not least, the Saronids. But Koifish, you forgot to mention the Kurgs! I'm not even gonna mention the Kurgs. They're a bunch of Genghis Khan cosplayers who you think they're better than us because they have horses. Fuck horses! So, our first part of taking over the world is getting some troops. We can't do this on our own. And as you know, this won't be a problem. As the song by Tears for Fears says,
everybody wants to rule the world.
So, it won't be a problem to get more recruits. Let's go to Quinn and see if there's any bad boys up there to fight. Come on, guys! Do I have to help you? This is an obvious problem. The people of Quinn are absolute pussies. So we're gonna have to whip them up to shape. Can I help you with anything? Bandits have driven away your cattle. How many cattle do you need, huh? 9? Sure, I'll bring you the cattle. But you better have some men ready for me when I come back, okay? Alright, Wonderfluff. We're gonna have to go and get some cattle.
Raiding.
Oh, come on! I leave the village and then there's a fucking sea raider outside. Psh, I'm not afraid of you. I'll fight you, you bastard. I'll drink from your skull. How about that, huh? Alright. It seems that we've got in a bit of a problem. A bit of a pickle, you could say. One man, Jesus. But he's well known to make great feats of accomplishments. Alright, you bastards! You stand in the way of uniting Calradia! What dare you say in your defense? Come here! I'll fight all of you! Wonderfluff, they turned you into a unicorn! They have magical powers! How are we gonna best them? Come here! I have to go into sicko mode! Shit! Sicko mode didn't work! Come on! Run faster, horse! Run faster! This is a really bad situation! They won't allow me to retreat! Oh, they left! Oh shit, no, they're over there! Oh shit! Fuck, I thought they left! We can't expect God to do all the work, can we? Bonsai! You little wimp! You wuss! I'll cut you down! I'm very wounded! But I have the devotion of God and the determination to unite Calradia. I'll herd you like sheep. You are my flock. I don't think that's what he meant. Ah, come here. I'll cut you down. Hey, I do the split. Ah, my legs. Come on. All right. It seems you've been taken prisoner by sea raiders plotting to stop the unification of Calradia because that would not further your goals. But thankfully, I made them escape and I run away. Bye bye. Hello there, Jarlknudar. I'm Koifish. You'll be hearing a lot of me. I carry a nobleman banner, but you don't recognize the device. It's a banner! You hang up a banner on it and you show who you are? You inbred bastard. Talesk the Valorous, he needs to be murdered. I'm sorry, I'm trying to take over Calradia, dude. Alright, Ismirala, let's steal their cattle. 4 cattle for me. You failed to steal any cattle, come on! No, give me your fucking cows, come on, dude! We'll have to go to the next most famous town for cattle. Rebach! Give me your cattle! 2 cattle, very good! Where them cows at? Hello? Where's the cows? There they are. Continue onwards! So you might be wondering, Koifish, I thought you were gonna take over the world! Not herding cattle in the tundra wasteland of the Vagirs. But you see, every story has a simple beginning. And some of them start with bovine and 10 men chasing them after. How many cows did they need? Oh, come on! Boyan Aldera, don't mind me. I'm just herding some cows here, dude. Hey, those are my cows!
Those are my cows! Dude, no, stop! Alright, come here, cows. Come here. No, you're going the wrong way! No, stop! The cows! Come on! Wrong way!
Change of plans. We need fresh beef for our war effort.
Alright, we need to talk to a very important man. Oh, there he is, standing with his troops. I'll go talk to him. I am Koifish Koifishon, and I am at your service, King Ragnar. My lord, I've come to offer my sword in vassalage. I am ready to pledge my allegiance, my sir. I pledge my homage to you as your lawful ruler. I am a devoted man, yes, and I'll fight by your side and take over the world. Very good, sir. Together, we'll unite the lands. I believe that the Nords have the most fair system. I mean, have you seen how it is in the Kurgit lands? You don't even get punished for thievery. They encourage it. No, these are the only men that can uphold the true others. And with that said, let's go and take over a castle for ourselves. Ah, we ride with the cover of nightfall to fuck up the Vagir is our first target. We can't take over the world without taking a first step. And this is certainly a first step in the right direction. And so the Nord boys rode, with Koifish being so eager he rode in the front. Very good. Where are you guys going? Come on, let's take over the castle. I'm pumped. I'm ready for it. Let's go. Oh, we're chasing someone. Come here, you little bastard. Jorgundur will help you. All right, my men, follow me. We're a bit less experienced than these boys, but we'll learn from the best. While they rush up, we'll hold here. Dude, did you not get assigned your armor? Hold up. Steven! Is that you, Steven? I told you you couldn't come! If you're gonna be here and take over the world with me, you're gonna get some armor, okay? Look at all the other people. They brought armor, but not you, huh? What the fuck is wrong with you, Steven? Well, you were always a brave one, and I'm proud of that. Now, my men, follow me! You're gonna do a flanking action. Oh, this is gonna be great. But first, let me assess the enemy. They're all on horseback! My biggest weakness, that's their leader. I'll shoot him in the back. Oh shit! An assassin! Come here, you bastard. My men! Charge in! We're fighting! No! My men! We're Steven! Steven can't die! You tried to bamboozle my troops? I'll bamboozle your head off with my sword! Kick him out! Very good. Oh, Jesus Christ! I'm gonna steal that barnis off your hands! Stop the man! We got him! The bastard! Hey, come here! That's the last of them. Don't bite me. He's taking a war trophy. Hey! Haha! We are victorious! Our first victory! One of many thousands to come. No worries, Jorgundur! One small step for the Nords, but a giant step for the unification of Calradia. Shit, it's the entire Vagir army! Crap! No, don't run in one at a time! Come on! We're just gonna get killed that way! Nord boys, stick together! Oh well, shit, it's a brawl then! Poyam Nalbiera, you bastard! Come here! Come on, my men! Let's stop these bastards! Come here, you pussies! I stick you! Don't worry, guys, I'm doing this for your best! We're falling left and right, come on, men! Keep fighting! Oi! My horse! Stop it, you bastards! I need help! Get away from me! I'll fight all of you! Come here! Stay away! All of you! I'll kill an army if I have to! An entire army of you guys! No! This isn't working! We need more Nords! The Vagirs are too many! We need to call in an expert! Escape while we still can! Keep running! Keep running, Raldirigun! We can make it. Shit. That was a shameful display of battle. We got absolutely slaughtered by the Vagirs. It wasn't our fault. There were too many on the bridge. We need to call in an expert. A person that can rally the troops. A master of Nord propaganda. I know just the right person. Let's find a man that can send a carrier pigeon to him. And he can create a masterpiece. This is the man. Hello, pigeon master. Are you willing to send me a pigeon to Super Surf? Alright, you do that, sir. And be quick about it. Very good. Well, come on. No, don't get stuck there, dude. No, come here. No, you're supposed to send the pigeon. Come on.
3 days later.
Super Surf, Koifish needs your help. He needs you to create a motivational video to rally the surfs.
Mm-hmm.
Introducing the vilest beggar in all of Calradia, the OG Lord, a Koifish and Sound Guy production, featuring Raider and Skinny Surf.
Hey yo, my name is Koifish and I've joined up with the Nords to tell all of you bastards who's the ultimate lords. We are 100% Viking, you can read it in the runes. We can fight you on the field or the Serenid dudes.
I shouldn't be proud, but I am.
I fucked you, bitch, I stole your horse, I executed all your lords. I took your castle, redecorated, in your bed, I masturbated. Changed all the furniture to IKEA, I'm the reason that your mother got gonorrhea.
Shit! But I ain't done yet. I'm just getting started.
I'll hunt your ass down from Plymouth to Sulu. I'll kick your ass like I'm doing judo. I'm Radio Town, give me your butter. Do you hear me or did I stutter? I strangle a curb, I kick the swordian. I'm the biggest nightmare of every Calradian. I stand on gear, in the toe. I shot the robot with a stone crossbow.
Yo, serfs, can I have your attention please?
My lord?
Sharpen your axes. Get your seekers ready. You already know what time it is.
It's almost harvesting season.
I hang out with my Nords at the bar. I pay for our drinks with stolen dinars. I fight with sea raiders just for fun. It's hard work, but it must be done. I wanna sign up for a tournament, but I own the arena and they owe me rent. I'm so strong, I can lift the boulders.
That's a nice head you have on your shoulders.
Koifish out.
Ah, the lovely city of Sarkov. It's been about a week, so let's go check in on the progress. Maybe the propaganda has been prepared by Super Surf. His informant should be up there. I'm very hopeful to see what he have gotten. Hello there, sir. Have you gotten any shipments of propaganda from Super Surf yet?
Oh yeah, shipments came in yesterday. Should take a look at it. It's absolutely amazing.
What? What are you saying? Did it work?
Oh, people are flocking to your army, sir.
How many troops did we get?
All of them. Literally every single serf in Calradia. They're fighting for you, Koifish. We want you to take over the land and unite Calradia.
Well then, my fellow friend, let's not keep them waiting. Onwards to glory and our destiny. How much for this horse? Fuck it, this horse has been claimed by the state. To glory! All of you have joined me after seeing the propaganda. I mean, the motivational videos. You will all be fighting for a new Calradia. Serfs, Rodoks, Saranids, Nords, yes, even the Swadians. We have all joined together. Oh, what the fuck? Fuck off, you fucking Sea Raiders. Are you trying to... You Sea Raider, come here. Are you trying to ruin this as well? Eat a bag of dicks, you bastard! Come here, you filthy sea raiders! My men! Today, we stake our claim! Today, we unite Calradia! For a better tomorrow! Yes, look at each other! You see your fellow man! He is your friend! How many gingers do we have, Jesus Christ? Tommy K, is this your army? Can I borrow it for a bit? Holy shit! No more defeats for the new Nord army. We will take Ismirala Castle once and for all. We shall avenge the humiliation that we suffered when we tried to take it last time and we lost at this bridge. Bagheers, you are the first step. A small hurdle for unification. Y'all Aiden, no, this is not the time for a feast, no. Are you taking your battle tactics from King Harlus? No, we need to siege. I'll do it myself. Scale the walls! Lift your shields as high as you can, soldiers. Protect your fellow men. They may be from different parts of the world, but the world is only one. And we will unite it. Yeet! Oh, we lost one. We lost another. Come on, get in there. Push! Push! Push, 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 push! We have broken in. Yeet! Don't you dare throw that javelin at me. I'll stop all of you. There's the leader. I killed him. This is the face of... Hey, stop that. I'll cut you down like a dog. Get off here. Ah, shit. Don't you dare try and kill me. This is how you eat a Big Mac. We are victorious. We have taken this castle! Good job, Roadhog Sharpshooters! I know you had it in you! All of you! This is a great first step! For the Nords! For Calradia! Now, we march onwards! Towards a bigot target, Kurav! Look! It's the Vagirs! We'll fight them on the bridge where they defeated us last time! Not this time, Vagirs! Not this time! Boyar Gastia! We fought here! And we were defeated! But not again! My men! Oi! Wonderfloof! You're a great swimmer! Steven, is that you? Steven, you came back! Steven, you never told me you trained as a Swadian! Well, I'm very glad you're here to support the war effort. Come with me, let's assess the enemy lines. Come here, we're here to assess your battle line! Just a bit of friendly banter before we start. Maybe kill one of you, few. Yeet! Oh look! That's a very important man! Yeet! Steven, don't get stuck with the locals! Come on, get out of here! Steven, just get out of there! Alright, my men. You dare think you can actually defeat... No, that's your archers! Get away, Shit! Protect the archers! Archers, get out of there, quick! You bastards! You tricked us with your tomfoolery! Eat this, you filthy Rodok! I mean, Vagir! Hello there, Serenid! Don't get rusty! Oh, they killed everyone except two of them, shit! Oh well, they're just Rodoks anyway, who cares? I wasn't expecting special forces. Got him. Very good. Oh, Jesus! No, Wanderfluff! You killed my horse. I'm gonna have to go and tire John Wick on you. Kill them all! I'll stop all of you! You killed my horse! Keep fighting my men! Form a shield wall! We can stop them together! Steven, get out of there! I need to protect Steven as well! I can't lose more men! I've lost... Good job, Steven! You see that man running? Throw an axe at him! Come on, kill him! Come here, horse! Cavalryman! That's my kill! Stand back! Look at him! He is the symbol of disunification! That's not a word, but I like to say it. Yeet! Oh, why are you not cheering? Very good! We have slain them! They are nothing for us! We have avenged the defeat at the bridge. Now, let's have a cool montage where I take over literally all the Vagir lands. What are you saying? We can't afford the montage because we had the rap. Dude! This is the guy, this is the Minister of Finance. His name is not Steven, his name is Svennur. Svennur! Come on! What are you saying? We spent all the money that we got from the salty fish on the rap? You serious? Can we not just make the Vagirs pay for it? We can? Well then, let's cue the montage of me taking over the Vagir's land. Sponsored by the Vagirs. on Salfrenelair. Ah, the great victory feast in Knudar Castle. What a mighty feast for such a great victory.
Ja, Logarsson! You little bastard, are you serving chicken? Two chickens and a candle, holy shit! Oh, and we got the drink station here. You don't mind if I drink some, do you?
Ah, let me just have a shug of this little wine here.
A toast to you, Logarsson. And for me, for creating this. Ah, now let me just drink this.
It is poisoned. You poisoned me, you bastard. This is not how it ends. This is not how it ends. This is not how it ends. Using my superior acting skills, I blended in as one of the highborn Nord ladies. I was there when my valiant body double got killed, but I couldn't say anything. Of course, he wasn't actually killed. I exchanged the poison with Rodok Vine so we would get the same retching effect. Steven was my perfect body double. We exchanged the poison with Rodok Vine to get the same retching effect. And I stood there among the ladies, pretending to be a woman, which was awfully easy to do actually. The Nord women are very, very manly. I even fooled Jarl Malahir into flirting with me. Of course, the beard might have thrown him off, but he's really kinky and into that shit. I excused myself from the feast after I saw the man fall that was supposed to be me, Koifish Koifishson. I overheard the shears as they saw my body on the ground. There, I knew what had happened. You see, the Jarls had plotted against me. They saw this foolish man who said he was going to conquer the world, and they abused that. They took advantage of me. They took my inspiration and used me to rally the people so that they could defeat the Vagirs once and for all. And then they simply hired a man to poison me at the banquet. It was supposed to be a foolproof plan, but they did not expect the serfs. This simple-looking man actually overheard King Ragnar give the order to kill Koifish Koifishson.
So the plan is to poison Koifish at the celebration feast?
Yes, we only used him to get the serfs on our side.
And he spread it around to his fellow serf friends. The serfs set up this plan. The serfs saved me. I was carried out on a cart in the middle of the night. Thank you, village elder. You literally saved my life. Tell Super Surf I said hi. Do you really think this is gonna work, Village Elder?
Yes, there's no chance of failure. Calradia must be united.
I sure hope so as well. There's nothing we can do now but wait. Did you want anything? Go and do something useful. Come on, rally the people. All right, the serfs have been rallied. It is time for operation. Harvesting season. King Ragnar, we are coming for you. Everyone, charge the walls! The serfs shall always be the rulers of Calradia! Charge them! Sargoth shall be ours! King Ragnar must be put to justice!
For the people!
Come on, my serfs! Charge them! We can do this! The will of the people shall never falter! The serfs shall be free!
Charge them!
Come on! We can do it! Brave warriors! Farmers! We have done it! We are victorious! The enemy lay slain! And out there, and beyond the palisade, lies another threat for the establishment. You see, while we were taking Sargoth, all the serfs across the land have risen up against their masters and created the Serf Union of Calradia. Very good. I guess you could say it's harvesting season. And we're here to harvest some lords.
You fucking lords!
We'll throw stones at you! I used to feast in these halls! Now I'm only here for blood! Kill him!
No!
Listen, sir! It's not too late to put down your weapon and join us!
No!
Steven! Oh my god! You killed Steven, you bastard! There is nothing left for you in this world but to die! Put down your shield, you Ragnar bastard! Ah! That's a nice head on your shoulders. It would be a shame if someone cut it off. Gah! Sargoth shall burn. And that, my friends, is how you take over Calradia for all of the serfs. The serf union of Calradia has taken all of the Nord lands, except for some of it, but the Kurgs have decided to help us. We have unified the land, but there are yet places to take. But they will soon follow. The serfs are rising all over the places, toppling their lords, taking over everything. And that, my friends, is how you take over Calradia for all of the serfs. Now, there's only one thing to do. There can't be any leaders. So I, Koifish Koifison, will step down and retire to my farm. It's been an honor, my friends, but the world must finally be free of tyrants. That includes me. Goodbye, Steven. Goodbye, Svenur. Goodbye, all my girlfriends. No, Steven, you can't come. Steven, this is a journey I must do on my own. I must set out to a new land to liberate them. I won't stop just because you tell me to. Listen, Steven. You have to be brave. You can do this yourself, okay? All right, you little ginger bastard. It's been a long time without you, my friend. But I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. Now, this was the story of Koifish Koifison liberating Calradia. But there are many other stories out there, stories well worth to read and listen to. I implore you to create your own stories. But until then, I'll see you guys in the next one. If you liked it, consider leaving a like. And I'll see you guys in the next story. Until then, stay awesome, my friends. Yeet.